have one more song for y'all. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So this is my Kaya message.
We're running out.
Andrew, we're done.
Yeah. So this song is called Try Now. This was part of like the, I wrote Dear Father in like 25 minutes, and I wrote this song in like another 25 minutes. And it was just like, it was just so much, so it was so cathartic. I was just like sobbing while writing, and so this song is the kind of the message, you know, like what do I want to share with everyone? You know, I've been through a lot in life, and it's kind of like, what do I want to do? You know? And so this song is called Try Now. And it's kind of, you know, working with patients too, I realize that everyone's going through something. Everyone's been through something, everyone's dealing with the trauma of what that meant, you know? And I don't know. And so for me, this message is kind of being like, wherever you are in life right now, whatever trauma you're experiencing, you know, take a breath, you know, see how far you've come. Just keep walking. That's life. We're all in this together, so this is China. And I sing in English and I do a spoken part in Chinese because I think, you know, an aspect of learning, having this language and this identity is being able to speak to a different audience too that might need it, you know? So like, for the version of me, you know, back then that needed someone like me. So I'm trying to be that role model. This is China.
Cleansing rain falls onto my window pane. Sickness gone from my heart. Sun shines day by day, fills me whole.
Yeah, thank you. I'm working on my first album. So the semester ends, and I'm gonna fly to Montreal and record some stuff. I'm raising money, so buy some of my stickers and my our last names on it. Yeah, so you know, just trying to make it happen.